It's midsummer. The big males are in their final rounds of competing for the best girls. It's a way of sizing each other up. Most of the time, these matches end in a standoff. But as the stakeout team soon discovers, the grizzlies here are anything but predictable.
I've never in my life seen anything like that.
In the wintry foothills of Wyoming, deep in the hollow of a fallen tree, a new life begins. A 250-pound black bear has given birth to an 8-ounce cub. She hasn't eaten or had a sip of water since October. Yet she'll nurse him every few hours for the next 3 months, converting her stored-up body fat into milk. Mother and cub sleep in each other's arms, waiting for the seasons to change.
California, 16-year-old William Parvin was lost on a mountainside and facing the biggest danger of his life. Just 2 meters from where he bedded down was a black bear.
Here in the mountains of Europe, you can come across brown bears. These are even bigger. To experience some of the terror William felt, I'm going to deliberately get too close for comfort. It's always a little unnerving coming face to face with my namesake.
It'd be hard to think of something more terrifying than seeing an animal in front of you that can definitely hurt you if it wants to. It's a bear coming up, he's coming up there, he's kind of staring at me.
Even a rescue bear can never be fully trusted.
A bear like this starts to come towards you. Don't try and run for it. You'll never outrun it.
I did, just literally froze, and looking down, that may have been a good thing that I didn't run.
And don't think playing dead's gonna work. Brown bears are after carrion. If you play dead, they'll see you as dead meat. If he's got his jaws and claws around your throat, you're never gonna win that battle. Okay, back away now, back away. Instead, you've got to create some sort of distraction. And this is what William did. He knew he had food in his backpack. And if he threw it...
Bear lost interest in me. Just seemed to just walk away.
That quick thinking probably saved his life.
On a fishing vacation, Mike Mueller and his family's rental lodge comes complete with 3 feisty dogs. Henry the Schnauzer, Baby the Labrador Retriever, and Crash the Spaniel. But the lodge also comes with one of the most feared predators on the planet. At camp, the enticing scent of fresh-caught Alaskan salmon is like a beacon to 2 massive grizzly bears nearby. Mike's video camera captures the ravenous brutes in broad daylight, showing no fear. Some estimate grizzlies can smell rotting prey up to 18 miles away. And now, one even gets into a boat looking for salmon scraps. A lodge worker fires a shotgun to scare the grizzlies off. But this bear soon makes his way back. It's a dangerous situation, until Henry the Schnauzer takes matters into his own paws. Bounding from the porch and heading straight at the grizzly, with Baby the Lab in fast support. Henry and the grizzly are locked in confrontation. The powerful bear stands its ground. Yet when Henry and Baby circle back, you won't believe what happens next. The grizzly admits defeat, heading for the hills. Amazingly, Henry chases the bear, barking and nipping at its heels.
Do you want to untangle this?
Keep a lookout, make sure they don't.
Yeah, I'm watching. Oh, watch it.
Look, right there, bear.
Oh, my gosh. Let's back up.
It just raises the hair on the back of my neck. These are wild Kodiak bears.
That's another one.
Nothing's going to get in the way of me catching a salmon. I'm as hungry as the bear is.
You're going to toss it right up into there? Just kind of swing it around and give it a fling
just
out
like
there.
Just like you're swinging in a circle?
Uh-huh. I'll look for bears. Let it sink. Now just start pulling it through, hand over hand, a little faster. You getting the hang of it?
Yep.
Hold on, we got a bear. Go up.
Go back up.
Go up. Don't run, just go up. Yeah. Go up. Go up.
Which I'm trying. Push me. Oh my God.
Just stay calm.
Bears everywhere now. Oh my God.
So this guy down here fishing, he's gonna catch another salmon.
Everybody's eating but us. Bears everywhere now.
Just a few months old, the baby black bear is only beginning to learn the ropes of life in the woods. A single mother and child. He is all she has, and she is his entire world. Black bears might be at the top of the food chain, but that doesn't mean their babies are safe from harm. Nightfall is just around the corner. And for a little guy like him, the forest floor is full of dangers. Learning to climb a tree is more than just a childhood rite of passage. It's the difference between life and death.